Today we have another Let's Play for you, another Train Simulator 2014 Let's Play. This is the World Cup ICE3 scenario. Basically, we're going from Dusseldorf to Cologne in the ICE3 high-speed train. The idea here is to drive fans from Dusseldorf to Cologne to attend the 2006 World Cup. Kind of apropos, since the World Cup is currently going on. And what we'll do here is we'll take this high-speed train upwards to about 160 miles per hour on a trip from Dusseldorf to Cologne, make a couple of stops, and get the fans where they need to be. You will notice a little bit into the scenario that there will be some trouble on the train, which will cause the pantograph to disconnect and just make it a little bit more interesting. So here we go. Check it out and hope you enjoy. there's a problem. It looks like someone has potentially started a fire in one of the toilets. Probably one of the unruly World Cup fans. May have had a few too many Heinekens. So the pantograph actually disengaged, and now the train is going to come to a stop, and we're going to have to check it out. Well, looks like someone was smoking in one of the toilets. So we're going to kick him off the train and hand him over to the police at the next stop, which is pretty harsh for smoking. But anyway, we're going to have to re-engage the pantograph and move on here. Alrighty, so that was the Train Simulator 2014 Scenario World Cup ICE, taking the ICE high-speed train from Dusseldorf to Cologne, dropping off the football fans, and getting them there on time. Hope you enjoyed it. Hit the like button if you like what you saw today. We'll have more scenarios coming up, and thanks for watching.